I just poured resin into a mold made out of painter's tape. It's time to unmold it and see how this went. And then hopefully I'll show you how I prefer to finish resin. But first, we peel off the tape.
Good start.